Today we're going to show you how to join poly pressure pipe using the 3G metric fittings.
Simply ensure that there's 2 to 3 threads showing on the body. Ensure that the pipe face is cut square and clean, and then push the pipe up until the first point of resistance. Tighten by hand and then all the way to the flange using a wrench.